Hey, good morning, everybody. If it happens to be morning where you're at watching. I'm Very Dead, and this is Very Dead Gaming. I'm playing a little bit more Elite Dangerous this weekend. And I have decided to fight Thargoids today. If you've been watching, I have been building out a ship to fight Thargoids with for the past few days. I unlocked all the Guardian weapons. Then I had to do some engineering to toughen up my ship. And then I took it out and promptly got my ass whipped by a Thargoid. So clearly there's more to it than just getting a big ship with a lot of weapons. There's actually some skill involved. And whenever there's skill involved, you know I'm gonna be in big, big trouble. Because it always takes me a very long time to figure things out. Yeah, temperature critical, I gotcha. Yeah, so I am I really got my butt whipped. The biggest problem was I had the wrong Guardian stuff. I went for the big damage weapons, but I didn't have anything that could shoot the hearts out, so with any accuracy at all. And I'm not really that good at the fixed weapons yet, so there's going to be some a lot of practice has to happen. So, that's where we're at today. Let me, I'm just trying to get things set up, make sure my screen's looking good. I've been having all kinds of, you know, semi-technical difficulties. And I'm getting ready to upgrade my computer. Probably won't be for a few months, but I'm starting to think along those lines. So right now what I'm doing, no fighting happening just yet. I'm gonna switch out a couple of weapons that I have. I have these, the Guardian, I guess, plasma chargers. They seem pretty good, but you have to hold the charge. I kind of like the Guardian, I guess they're the shard cannons, the black cannons that they have. Those deal a lot of damage. So when I don't have any of the Goss cannons, and I'm going to get some of those. So where I'm heading right now is to a Guardian tech broker, and I'm going to sell my couple of the modules that I bought and buy some of those Goss cannon. Because I think that's what needs to happen. Otherwise, because I just wasn't able to, and well, there's a whole lot going on that I'm not good at. I'm not very good at killing the swarm with the flat cannon, and so the swarm just tears me apart because I take too long to get rid of it, but I'm going to practice that today. In fact, that's going to be my primary focus. I'm not even going to really go after the Thargoid itself until I get a little bit better at, you know, I might do a little hit and run and just practice taking out with that Thargon swarm is what it's called. I'm starting to learn that there's just more to this than I thought. And that's good, because otherwise it would be too easy. And, you know, so after I got my butt handed to me yesterday, I decided maybe I'll go watch a video on how to do this. And I watched, and I was like, well, I was trying to do all that. I take painfully long to do all the different steps. And so I'm definitely learning a lot. I did about 4 encounters yesterday with Thargoids, and each one I figured that my loadout just wasn't quite right. The weapons I had were not, I mean, they were effective. They could put a hurt on the Thargoid, but they weren't accurate enough to take out the hearts. But I could hang in the fight for long. If I could actually have done some damage, I think I could have killed it. But I'm not very good. That's what it really comes down to. So it's practice, practice, practice. And I want to get much better at taking these things out. And if it's anything else like that I've learned in this game, is that if you just take the time to practice the skills, you do eventually get pretty good. I used to be horrible at combat with NPCs. I'm still horrible against human pilots, but hey, you take what you can get. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna head in here.
Dicey Papa Alpha Tango. This is an independent star system, Commander. Request docking permission prior to touching down.
And I don't know if I want to go all the way to Maya. I think what I want to do is just get into the Pleiades. And find a system that's closer to the rest of space, the bubble, so that I'm finding a hard time repairing.
Scan detected.
So, all right, the next thing I'm going to do right now is just refit my ship with a couple of Guardian cannons that I think will do better damage. And then back to fighting. All right, so these plasma chargers are going. Sure. So now I have, I'm gonna get a, I need to get a flak launcher, another one. Now what I need to do, before I head out there, take a look at my fire group. The shard cannons I'll hit first. Then, Black Launcher will be my number. Just gotta figure out what button that is. My secondary, I thought it was the thumb at the top, but that doesn't seem to be working, so. All right. Now take a look. I'm gonna go find. See if I can find it. System that's not quite as far as Maya. It has the closer. Yeah, so I'm just, hey, I'm ready to go out and try it again. But I gotta, I'm looking for a system that. Thank you. says that I refuel and restock at Obsidian Orbital, but there isn't. I couldn't repair. Here's. There's plenty of places close by, so that's what I need to do. All right. What I'm looking at is Elite Dangerous Database, EDDB, and so, basically, I used Maya, my reference, because that's like the sender of Thargoids. So, and then I just said I would, the closest that has, facilities with a large landing pad and has repair, refuel, restock, shipyard, and outfitting so that I can bring some other ships out there. And there's some. I'm gonna try this place, Oregon Terminal. That's gonna be about 10 jumps for me to get out there right now. Out there and see what we can find. So, the place I'm looking for is Oregon Terminal. Like it's planetary. I want to take a closer look before I run out there. Okay, it's in Acela's starport. Yeah. Got a shipyard. Oh, no tech broker, material traders. But. Outfitting, restock, refuel, shipyard. Repair. That's all you really need. Alright. And I can also. Then I can pull my other ship out there. The one that I used to jump around that has the higher jump rate. All right, so we're marked. Time to go. We're gonna go. I'm heading out there right now to fight some Thargoids. So this is gonna be it's gonna be bad. My yesterday was the first day I ever tried to fight one. You know, usually when I came across them, I just ran, because I didn't have a ship. So I stood and I fought, and even though I was getting my butt kicked, I stuck around. What I was trying to do was, well, I got distracted and I didn't stay focused on what I should have been doing. And what I really should have been doing was taking out the swarm as soon as that thing was spawned, and I just didn't do a very good job of that. So it tore me to shreds. But I mean, the fight lasted quite a while. I couldn't really land any hits. So anyways, that's what I'm doing. It's gonna be a fighting day. And the rebuy on my ship's about 40 million, so there's a lot on the line.
Speed restrictions are now lifted.
If it doesn't go well today, I'm going to have to grind some credits because I've got about, I think, 8 rebuys I can do, even at 40 million, so... So I'm just making my way back out to the Pleiades, and I found a potential system that looks like it'll be a good base of operations for fighting. It's got a base that's close to the main star, so I can jump in and out of there. And repair my ship quickly. And from what I've seen from how I fight these things, I need to repair a lot. I get my butt kicked. Any of you just joining, I've been building an anti-Thargoid ship for a few days, and yesterday I just took it out on a test run to fight for the first time, and I got destroyed very easily. Well, not really. I mean, I hung in and fought, but I had no idea what I was doing, and it took me a while to figure it out by that point. I realized I had the wrong weapon loadout, and I learned a lot, so I refit my ship, and I'm gonna give it another try. So what I'm gonna end up doing is I'll dock at this system. That way, if I do get destroyed, it'll put me right back there. And then once I'm docked, I'm just gonna head right out, look for some non-human signal sources. I'm gonna go for the easiest one. The level 5. That's the Cyclop. I'm gonna start learning how to fight those, because I guess those are the weakest. Last jump, and then it's time to fight. Or die. Fight and die, maybe? So we're going to Corrigan Terminal. I'm gonna try and use what I learned in my first couple of fights, which is you gotta go after that swarm that the main Thargoid launches, because that just tears you up if you don't. So this is just the boring prep, so that when I, if or when I get destroyed, this is where I'll pop back into, which is right in the heart of Thargoid country. And I try not to get destroyed, but I tried not to get destroyed yesterday, and I got destroyed, so lost my ship. They shut down my power plant. There was nothing I could do.
Alpha Tango. Please comply with flight regulations as you approach the station, Commander. Access granted. Cleared for landing on docking bay 10.
Thank you. My favorite landing pad. Is a lot of credit. That's my my long range jumping chip. I'm gonna bring it out here. Okay. I'm just gonna quick take a look at what's going on here at this station, and then out I go. I'm gonna look, pick a fight with some bugs. Industry needs. Alright, so it's a bunch of shipping stuff. Time to go look for a fight. Heading toward the there we go. First unidentified signal source. Here we get non-human threat level 5. This is what I was looking for, so we'll go for it.
All right.
Oh. not the one. This is not what I wanted. All right, we gotta get out of here. Jumped right into a swarm of those things. Nope. That's not what I want. I want the big one. I'm just gonna... Cost of damage. Drop.
Taking damage.
Okay, go silent running. So I have to take this up really high.
Warning, taking heat damage.
Unfortunately, now I have no shields, which sucks. I gotta go land. Everything is just totally trashed. Immediately, so that went horribly wrong. Go repair. You know, I want to go fight a Thargoid completely disabled already. My shields didn't start coming back up, but they sure didn't.
Attention. Reduce speed to 100.
Hi there, Icarus. How you doing? I am doing quite well, other than the fact that I just got my butt kicked by a bunch of Thargoids. Gonna go back out and try and fight him again. I'm hoping I find the correct... I'm looking for a Cyclops, and I jumped in on a bunch of those scouts, and they really tore me up.
Landing coupler disengaged. Departure authorized.
I have to get my shields back up to 100%, so I'm just gonna go to the nav beacon and scan it while my shields slowly recharge. The Anaconda is a very versatile ship. You can do a lot with it. I agree, it's a great explorer. It has, just because it can have such a massive jump range. I'm working on, I have another one that I use just for exploration. And when I've finished engineering it, it'll get about 80 light years per jump. I use it for exploration and fighting. But I use pretty much all the ships, but for exploration, I find it's my favorite. System info.
Scan detected.
Yeah. Hey Ultima, welcome back. Good to see you today. You know, I have yet to really fully utilize the cutter that I have. I like the Federal Corvette. That's my preferred fighting vehicle. Shields are just about back up, so it's time to go fight some Thargoids. See how bad I do. Oop. Something just crashed right into me. Six. I'll pass on that. That's gonna be a basilisk, and I can't even handle a cyclops at the moment. The threat level 4, those would be the little guys. And I don't want to do those either. At level 5. Now this could be a Cyclops, or it could be a bunch of those little ones. I've been hit by those a couple of times. Give me 1 second before I jump in there. All right. Now I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. Always sometimes have interruptions at the worst possible time. All right. Time to get back into this. PC all the way for me. It's always, that's just how I learned to play pretty much every game. Thargoid sensor. Sensor fragment. I don't know what that is. I get it. So that's a threat level 5, but there's nothing here. Yes. I'm at 2 Gauss cannons and the shard cannons. That. Level 6 all the time. I don't have the they're the guardian, the shard cannons are guardian tech, so it's the kind of the step up from AX. Level 7. I don't think so. Well, they just keep getting worse. Yeah, they do. It's just like a frag cannon. It's the Guardian version. Well, here, I'll do threat level 4 just to get some fighting in. Because I'm just flying around here, not doing much of anything. Wait a minute. Thank you. HR. I'm gonna jump into Maya. There seem to be a lot more Cyclops there. I keep getting the Medusa and the Basilisk here. You want to watch someone die quick? That would be me. That's what we're looking for. Threat level 5. Are scarier than hell. All right, so now it's got the that was wrong. There it is. I'm getting out of this. Boy, I'm just a little slow on the swarm. Getting any damage on it. The hell? Just not hurting that swarm. I'm terrible. Oh, I hit it that time. All right, almost done. Give me that swarm. Where is it? How is the swarm bigger now? Alright, swarm is down. Alright. Now I gotta hit this guy. Alright, so there, the heart is out. Now I gotta line him up. Jeez! Where is it? There it is. Why is it? Oh, what the hell? There it is, and I can't seem to shoot it. There we go. Kicking the crap out of me. Hit it? I did. Oh, another one. Got that one too. I'm getting better at that. I gotta bug out of here. My shields are down. Under attack. I didn't die, but, wasn't able to hit a single heart. So I think I'm gonna end up, I'll take your advice and use the sub-target, because, but I mean, it doesn't really matter, because if I'm using fixed weapons, so even if they're targeted, if I don't aim at it, I'm not gonna hit it. So, I'm gonna go repair my ship. Yeah, there's a... There's a couple of different strategies there. One, it makes the swarm harder to hit with your fighter, because the Thargoids moving around so much. Or the swarm will follow that. So, I mean, there's... I think what I'm going to keep trying to do is just work on getting better at fighting the swarm. And then just trying to land hits on the hearts. Because I'm getting close. I think I did get a few hits on it, but not enough to kill it. And then I didn't, you know, you're on like a time limit. So this is only the third fight that I've had, and it went pretty much nowhere. I took all the damage. I think you have to be much more efficient. But I've never seen, in any of the videos I've ever seen, I've never seen a Thargoid launch three swarms all at once like that. And I destroyed the swarm, and then he immediately spawned another one, so... I guess that's just my bad luck there. Time to go in for some repairs, and then do it again. wasn't too terrible. At least I didn't get totally torched. I just need to get those shields back up before I head out. So, a couple of things from that encounter that I learned was, one, my aim is terrible. But it seemed to be a little less hectic than the first time I tried it. I think the key is just focus on that swarm. And it seemed like I am getting better at knocking that thing out. I'm understanding how to use the flat cannon a little bit better. I'll just keep trying. I'll keep working it. I'm also not used to flying the ship. It's a little bit of a tank, and it really maneuvers pretty poorly. And I've been flying. Even the Federal Corvette term, it maneuvers so much better. So I have a couple of different options for ships, but I wanted to try this one because I could tank it. And so I could hang in the fight a little bit longer and kind of learn a little bit more what I was doing instead of always having to cut so quickly. So, unfortunately, I'm slow, so I can't really get out of range of any of it. So you need to be, I guess I just need to be better at fighting. So, all right, so we're, shields are back up, I'm heading back out. This guy cutting in front of me. Be safe. Wake, which is all right, right back in. Here we go. Also, I'm trying to learn my buttons that I've assigned for the weapons. It doesn't quite feel natural yet to me. It's different than how I usually set up my ship, just because of the head to have that flat cannon on there. So there's a whole lot going on. And it's none of it's really good. But, you know, practice, I guess, is what's going to make me better. Guys are kicking my butt. Barely doing any damage on them. I'm just getting my butt kicked. Swarm here. Damn. I can't even kill the swarm, so I'm toast. This fight's just about over. Oh. Figure out how to fire the Gauss cannons. They don't fire when I want them to fire. Thank you. This guy is so far away from me, I can't... Looks like I only have one Gauss cannon. My other one looks like a... I gotta take a look at my weapons here. Why is it only firing one Gauss cannon? It looks like they're fine. Trying to build up some shields here. Oh, he's catching me. Oh, lightning attack. I'm screwed. And there's the frickin' swarm again. Holy shit. This is hard. That was a good hit. Time to get out of here. My shields, I think total is just under 5,000 megajoules, and hull rating is like 5,400. But that's not the problem. The problem is that I suck. I can't hit him. I'm having a really hard time killing the swarm. I'm not efficient with that at all. And so I take a ton of damage. But that's all right. That's what this is all about, practicing. And by the way, welcome, Reverse Ninja. So time to go rest and repair, and then I'm gonna go right back to it. I'm just gonna keep doing this, and the first couple of times I didn't even wasn't able to kill any of the hearts. This time I got one and I hit the second one. So definite improvement. There's a learning curve for sure. I think part of the issue is you just don't know what you're supposed to do. At least that's my issue. I never know what I'm supposed to do. Not the shutdown neutralizer, but I do have a Xeno scanner. I'm not sure what difference that makes. Can you enlighten me a little bit about what are the pros and cons of having it? I have it on there just so I can scan them, but I have no idea what purpose that serves at all. Yeah, well, you know, sub-targeting would be an advantage if you didn't have fixed weapons, but, you know, I don't see, I mean, I guess it would light it up so that you could aim for it better, but the hearts are pretty easy to see.
Delacy Bomber, Alpha Tango. This is the Flight Operations Department. Please comply with established docking procedures, Commander. Request approved. Set down on landing pad 10.
Cargo scoop down. How many times I've done that? I think landing on a cargo scoop would be funny. So, just gonna repair and wait for these shields to come back up and then go right back out. So it's mostly the timing. I don't have the timing right for the flat cannon. I'm not letting it go when I should. Had a couple of, I guess, lucky shots. Yeah, I think you're right. Just, I'm not quick enough on the screens to switch. That's my other problem. Yeah, there's a lot. I think that's part of it, is you just have to get comfortable with switching back and forth between your targets, and I'm not quite there yet. I'll get there. It is a lot of fun. I have to say it's challenging, for sure.
Ship released. You're clear to leave. This is a weapon-free zone, Commander. Acts of aggression will not be tolerated.
was a mistake, I promise. I bet the Challenger is a lot of fun. I'm not a big fan of cutters. I have one, but I've never really used it that much. So two fights so far where I didn't each one I've done a little bit better, but that's not saying much. I definitely need a lot more practice fighting. Yeah, I like the plasma chargers. I had two on here, but I wasn't having much luck. Yeah, that's painful. I had to rebuy this one. The rebuy's about 40 million, and I'd lost it. Lost my power plant. I wasn't paying close enough attention, and so getting back into the fight again. We'll try this one more time. I didn't on this build. I could see where they would come in handy, but definitely. But no, I don't. I definitely think this build is strong enough that if I get more of these little guys. Well, see if I can fight these guys. Shit beat out of me again. There's no way I can fight all these ships. I'm just done. Thank you. guys are just too agile for my slow ship. Yeah. Well, that was awful. Those little ones, this ship is too slow, and fixed weapons just will not work against a big swarm like that.
Taking damage.
Yeah. Caustic damage. Yep, this is it's a anaconda built to fight Thargoids. Absolutely. But I'm taking lots of damage. Yeah, I followed you there, Ninja. Maybe I'll jump over to that system. Although it is convenient to be able to high wake out of there, because I can't outrun them, and they'll mass lock me on the low wake. Pretty sure, yeah, you can only change the color on PC, but I don't know because I don't play on console, but it should be okay. I mean, I don't know. The Anaconda is this is the only ship I've ever. Oh shit.
You are in breach of station regulations. Trespassers will not be tolerated.
Yep. I gotta get out of there. That was bad. Oh, I thought I requested docking. Damn it.
Request denied.
was pretty funny. There's a lag in the chat, so sorry. But you can't request docking from inside, so you gotta get your butt out there. I've done that many times before. There we go. See, what happens is when I get talking to you guys in chat, I don't pay attention to what I'm supposed to be doing in the game. And then I end up inside the station trespassing. Now I gotta find a pay. Alright, back in again for the second time. It's gonna launch me because I have bad switches on my bad switches on my joystick, and that happens to me all the time.
Landing coupler disengaged. You're clear to leave.
So now I gotta leave without repairs, and then I gotta fly back in and repair. This is the maddening thing about, I gotta get a new stick. Because it skips, my hat switches are worn out, and so it'll switch over to a second, it'll tick over to the launch instead of enter hangar. Thanks, Reverse Ninja, for the follow. I've got a X55, an old one, from SciTech, and it's definitely seen better days.
Request approved. Special arrival on landing.
Thanks, Alfie, for the Apollo. I appreciate it. All right, now let's see if I can actually dock this time. I bought this about 4 years ago, and it's definitely worn out. 52. How do you feel about it? Do you like it? Okay, so now I have to go to contact. HR1183. All right, I'm gonna go. I'll check it out. You say that they're right outside the station there. Hmm. Check it out. The three numbers. Oh. Those are supposed to be, who's watching on what channel?
Ship released. Departure authorized.
But it's not. It's not updating properly. And I'm not sure why. Or who's watching on what channel? Either Twitch, YouTube, or Mixer. Yeah, I see. I can see in my chat that you're on Mixer, but I don't. Not showing up in my on my accounts. So I think I just need to. There might be something wrong with their. I might have to just update the widget because Mixer did change some of their API stuff fairly recently. Ark's Faith, is that the reverse ninja? Is that... I'm gonna set my high wake. Let me do that real quick. Hopefully, this will be a Cyclops and not those little interceptor things. Thank you. Tried a new strategy there. I am just having no luck at all killing this. None whatsoever. I mean, absolutely impossible to kill. Shields are almost completely gone. But I cannot do any damage on that swarm whatsoever. Unfortunately, all my shields are gone. I'm dead. I'm screwed. I gotta get out of here.
Cannot comply.
All right, come on, I. Man. Managed to kill even one swarm. Well, I got one swarm, but then it immediately spawned. So I guess the trick is to... Every video I've watched... Once they killed the swarm, it was gone for a while. But every time I kill it, it immediately throws another one out. So, apparently I'm doing something wrong. Yeah. I thought there was like a little grace period though. You would destroy the swarm. And then there should be a few minutes in between where there wasn't a swarm. That every single video I've ever watched on how to take down one of these things says get rid of the whole swarm and then you can then mess with the Thargoid. But apparently that's not how it works anymore. Very challenging. Very challenging. Yeah. They're changing up their behavior. All I know is that it's very challenging. I can't keep everything straight.
Shields online.
Alfie's Hellboy, thanks for stopping by. Go have fun, do some playing. Catch you soon. That was brutal. Alright, so I gotta remember. Don't kill the entire swarm. Oh, that sounds like a problem. I'm gonna go grab a little bit more coffee. I'll be right back. Okay. A little bit more coffee. And we're going to try this again. So that's basically 0 for 4. But I haven't lost my ship yet, so... that's a positive. Famous last words.
Ship detach complete. Restrict speed until clear of the station perimeter.
So, I'm going to try and leave a few in the swarm. And then get back to targeting the Thargoid itself. Sounds like a plan. Because it seems like every time I kill the swarm, it immediately drops another swarm. Why I was generating all that heat. I was flying away from that star. Crazy. We want the threat level 5. Alright, Thargoid encounter number 5, right? Hopefully this will actually be a Cyclops.
Thank you.
just can't hit that thing. There it is, all lit up for me. Cannot do any damage to this swarm. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. So there's 10, but my shields are gone. Once again. FSD malfunction. Great! I lost the ship. Well, looks like I'm gonna make it out of here. Oh no, he killed me. I'm doomed. Nah, I'm dead. I'm done. There it goes. Just. Get out of here. I'm gonna lose this ship, guys. That's all right. This is ridiculous, man. I keep frickin' trying to repair my FSD. It sure is taking me a long time to die, though. Oh, come on! This guy just was, he's just gonna kill me. Alright, so. Let me see. I'm gonna take, thrusters are off. Let me try and repair one last time. Oh, the Thargoid got me. Thank you. I'm dead again. Damn. Well, I might as well go down fighting. There it goes. Ship is dead. Well, damn, that hurt. Well, ship destroyed. Thargoid got me there. 35 million. That wasn't so bad. Yeah, we could do a wing. That sounds good. Alright. I am gonna take a little break here, guys. It was pretty fun. I learned a lot. Now I gotta think about all I did wrong, but definitely don't have the skills yet to take one of these things out on my own. And I'm gonna have to get some more credit if I'm gonna be losing ships like this. Holy cow. That was, it took him a long time to kill me, but about the last half of that, I was just trying to repair, and I would repair, and then he would kill. Repair and kill. Now, if I had what I needed to do was cut out a little bit sooner, but I wanted to see how long I could hang it. Right. All right. So, I will be back on tomorrow morning fighting more Thargoids, so be sure to, if you want to watch me die some more, to come on back and maybe we can figure this out together. I'm absolutely terrible at fighting them right now, and but it is a heck of a lot of fun. So be back, I think 8:30 tomorrow morning, between 8:30 and 9 o'clock I'll be on, Pacific time, and we'll see what we can do. Thanks a lot for joining me, guys. Thanks for the follows. I appreciate it. I'm still trying to get to 50, and any little bit helps. So make sure that you like what you see, or if you just want to continue watching and know when I'm on, give me a follow, subscribe, or just drop by anytime. So thank you guys so much, and I will see you again tomorrow. I'm Very Dead, and this is Very Dead Gaming. Goodbye.